Monkey Dumbs we wanna be. What we're gonna do here is we are going to get on skimboards and ride across these 5 gallon water jugs. I mean, I don't see a problem with this, but again, we are trying to always live our slogan. I heard somebody say this is dumb, but hello, donkey. Dumb as we want to be, if it was pretty smart, we wouldn't be doing it. That's just not what we do. So I hope you enjoy the new donkey. Check it out. This is his first time being in an official donkey. Normally, he's been up in Pensacola doing his deal in Pensacola. Well, he's now on staff down here at Cooper City, and it's time for him to step up. You know, either he's gonna be a chump or a champ. Chump if he doesn't do it, or he does it like a girl. Champ if he, like, kills it, like, embraces it, and we're all wild. So we're gonna find out, chump or champ, we're gonna see what Pensacola boys are made of. Check it out, right? Here and being a donkey isn't really dumb and it doesn't hurt. I just want to bring in Corey really quick here. That last run, it jacked his face up.
Don't look good, man. Right here, my nose, I think it's broken.
It's bleeding. I mean, look, is it straight? It's straight. That is a product of a donkey, dumb as we want to be.